I think doing YouTube has made me realize, it's made me a lot more self-aware of how I talk, or more so the amount of which I talk. I had 3 hours worth of talking about nothing. I got it down to about 30 minutes, but it was just like going off on a tangent. It's like I'm watching my ADHD in 4K. I need to make a list of stuff that I wanted to, not even wanted to do, but just, hold on. Made the list. It's not much of a list. I need to build this towel rack that I got from Walmart. I got it like a month ago and it's literally probably not even that hard to build. It's such a small box. It's not that big of a box at all. It's one of those towel racks that hang on the back of your door. Yeah, it's probably not that freaking hard, but I need to fold some laundry. I need to do some laundry. I have a whole pile. I didn't even see it. I have a whole pile of laundry on the other side of the floor. Do some laundry. I need to find like cute tops. That is my kryptonite. It's so hard for me to like find some. I don't know why I'm so picky with shirts. Even when I thrift, if I'm thrifting, I rarely find shirts that I like that are like shirts, like going out shirts, or you know, like this shirt is thrifted. You can't even see it. I hope my camera doesn't fall if I try and stand up. I'm not even gonna. It's just some random shirt that I sleep in and wash my hair in. But like cute shirts, I've never been able to find cute shirts at the thrift. It's usually jackets, skirts, athletic wear, or pants. My friend wanted to play tennis. Well, I wanted to play tennis. I've been trying to get somebody to play tennis with me. And in the back of my trunk, I have tennis rackets and balls. Maybe I can substitute that for my workout today. I want to wash my hair so bad. These are the clothes in question that I have to wash. I think I've decided that I'm going to wash my hair today. I might wash it today, play tennis tomorrow. Because I can't do all that in one day. It's already noon. And I'm never going to have time. I'm not going to have time. Okay. Let me come back and regroup. I'm going to regroup. Okay. I need to do my brows. On sunscreen. I decided that I'm gonna wait to wash my hair until tomorrow. Right now, I was gonna wait to wash my hair until tomorrow unless I somehow finished everything I need to finish that before 7 p.m. Then I'll wash my hair today. But then I'll wash and blow dry today. I'll flat iron tomorrow. We'll see, because I have need more sunscreen. Oh my gosh. I was never a sunscreen girl before I started using Black Girl sunscreen. Like, literally, look. Four Black Girl sunscreens. Which one was I just using? Who knows? Four freaking sunscreens. Like, I'm obsessed. I'm always keeping the Black Girl sunscreen on me. For dry skin, 1,000,000%. I think I'm just gonna do my brows. You can even see, you can literally see my new growth coming in. And it's only been a week and a half. And I just look insane. My hair looks insane.
Can't put down anybody but my mama. She's showing the pattern for certain. I think it's my panties and minimal. Bust down faces, niggas not tasteless. Only
tell me why when I came outside to go to my car, I did not see my car, and I literally thought like someone took it, or maybe it got towed for some reason. I was gonna go inside and go back to sleep. I wasn't even about to deal with it. I was like, it's too hot outside, my hair is not done. Like, it's too many factors and too many other problems for me to give a fuck about this car right now. Oh my god. Like, it's... Oh, that's so humiliating! Everyone else's car is so clean, and here I am. My car, my dark blue car is yellow right now. Like, that is covered in yellow dust right now. How humiliating. One thing about me, I'm gonna complain. I am going to complain. Hello? Ugh. You're uncomfortable. There we go. No, I'm gonna complain my ass off. I think complaining is just so funny as long as you're not like too serious about it. Now when a bitch start complaining and it's like 24/7 and you be dead ass, I'd be like, okay, you gotta get away from me. But when I do it, it's okay, because I don't be serious. Like, I really don't really care that much. I just think I'm just committing to the bit. It's okay. Going to an Indian market right now. I need to get more almond oil. I ran out and I never restocked, and I don't know why. It's a 16-minute drive. Ooh, 13 minutes now. He scared the fuck out of me. Hey. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you. I decided it is so hot. Why is my seat warmer on? Oh my god. I forgot to tell you, I'm not gonna wash my hair today. I know this is like the 20 millionth time that I have went back and forth with this shit, but I swear I have made a solid plan right now. So right now it's 3:15. I know last time that we talked it was like 2 something and I was getting ready to leave. I like sat down. One thing about me, I'm gonna lollygag as much as I feel like it. I should be wasting time. I know I shouldn't. I know it's such a wicked habit. But, you know, it's just who I am for right now. We just have to be okay with that. But, what was I saying? Hello? I decided to wash my hair tomorrow. And I think I'm gonna wash my extensions today. And I'm gonna wash my hair tomorrow. Blow dry. I'm just gonna wake up early and do it. And I don't know, if I feel better about it. I should've just got over here anyway. I feel better about it. And then I won't have to rush. So then I can do everything I want to do today. Clean my room, clean my bathroom, take a really nice shower, shave my legs. Like, there was something else. I needed to go to Kohl's with my mom. Do all mothers love Kohl's cash as much as my mom? I feel like once you hit a certain age, women become obsessed with Kohl's cash. Like, I don't know. Like, am I gonna get to an age where I'm obsessed with Kohl's cash? I'm not obsessed with it right now, but I do love. I feel like I'm squinting so bad because of this sun. Oh my god. I'm like Ariana Grande shit, just squinting the fuck up right now. But no, I do like me a good Kohl's cash. I don't love it. I'm not obsessed with it, but.
Oh my gosh, I was trying to talk about Kohl's cash. Then my camera overheated. Sony ZV-1. Let me show you the stuff I got from the market. Oh my god. Can you see me? Oh my god. I got my parachute coconut oil, of course. Fenugreek oil. And I got amla oil. Well, I got amla powder. I love getting it from the local Indian markets just because, I don't know, there's a lot of things I trust Amazon with. Stuff like this is where, I don't know. I don't really trust that. I would like to buy it in person. Just to make sure it's real. Because, you know, like, they can sell fake stuff on Amazon. They can sell fake beauty products and fake hair products. So you really have to be vigilant about, like, what you're buying on there. I'd rather just go straight to the source. Oh, I use it for my hair, though. And I have to figure out dinner. I might just get Subway. Ooh. Wait. Ooh, yeah. That sounds so good. I'm getting Subway later. Oh, my God. I'm about to take my extensions out, and I'm about to look so crazy. And we're all just going to have to be okay with that.
Girl, pause, let me see you. Ow. Uh-huh. Oh, one more time.
Yup. Diet Coke without caffeine tastes like root beer a little bit. I'm trying to think of TikToks that I can make. I don't know. Let's think. Okay. I could do one of me installing my extension. Ooh, I could do like a wash day slideshow. I need to wash my hairbrushes so bad. So I'm probably gonna record that too. That's a good one.
I'm being like a bum right now. I can't, not even a bum, I just can't even think of what I need to do. It's like everything sounds like so much, even though it's really not that much. I'm just gonna clean off my bathroom counter. I'm gonna show you. It's just really bad. Oh my god.
It's just a whole lotta right now.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Don't mind my hair. I'm getting ready to put my extensions in, but...
Oh my god.
I'm having a crisis. Don't mind my desk. Look. I want to move my desk in front of the window. I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. We'll see. Roman Reigns type of strong. I'm literally Kofi Kingston, John Cena, The Rock. Just know I'm strong. Yeah, 120. Oh shit. Bitch. I do like this better though. It's a lot more open over here. I work out over here. So that's much better. I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna flat iron. Oh, so I usually flat iron my whole head, but I always put in my clip-ins anyway. So I realized I didn't have to flat iron the whole fucking thing because I was dreading flat ironing it. I've been putting it off for a day now. But I just braid this side up like I normally would for my clip-ins, and now I'm just gonna flat iron this part. I don't know why I never thought of that. I just thought it wouldn't work. But I don't know why it wouldn't work. I guess we'll see. And then yeah, I'll probably just get dressed and go thrifting. Yeah, so I'll see you when I'm about to leave. There's so much traffic that it's like not even funny. It's not even funny right now. Can I make that? Oh my God, don't piss me off. So I went to the thrift stores. It's a good thing I put this on. And I started to wear something completely different. Cause first of all, it's hot as fuck. It's hot as fuck and I cannot wait to go home and take a shower. I cannot wait. Oh my God. Thank God. This is the longest light. Oh my God. It's already turning. I'm going. Sorry, bitches. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Went to the thrift store. Is that what I was talking about? There were no dressing rooms, so I was just changing, like, not changing, but like I was just putting on the stuff over my clothes. Is his car on fire? Oh my God. I was just putting on my clothes like in front of a mirror and like trying stuff on. And it was just so much. It was just so much happening. There were so many people. It was just such an overwhelming environment. I don't know how people record in thrift stores. How do people do that? I'll see videos of people like recording. They'll set up their little camera. They'll be trying stuff on, like product showcasing things. I'm like, girl, good for you, bitch. Like, you ate. You did something I couldn't. Because there was, and I started to, I was like, where? But there was literally absolutely nowhere for me to do that. There is something wrong with this man's car. I don't know what it is. Maybe he knows. Damn, that smell is crazy. Is it about to catch on fire? Maybe it is. Let me get over here. Damn, it's smoking for sure. Oops. Damn, I wish I could like get past him. I have my vent on. Fuck. It just smells like ass. It smells like ass and a half. Or is his wheel about to pop off? I don't know. Anyway, I found some really cute stuff though. I'm gonna show you when I get home. Cause then I went to a Goodwill right after. Oh, the first store I went in was a Village Discount. I think it's called Village Discount. I don't really know the full name of it. That was cool. Then I went to like a little Goodwill like across the street. That was kind of ass. I got two things, but I got some really cute stuff. I was looking for like men's jeans so that I could cut them into shorts. But the men's jeans, the Village Discount, it was mirror. It looked so weird. I can't wait to get home and eat. Can't wait. So stressed. But no, I don't know if I've ever said this. I'm obsessed with low-rise jeans. They just look so freaking good on me. Bitch. I found some really cute. Can you see me?
Hello? This girl? It's okay. I found some really cute low-rise jeans. I don't know how many. I found some low-rise jeans, and I found some little, like, what do you call those? I found some cargos. I found some. They're a little tighter than cargos. They're a little tighter in the thigh, but they fit nice, and they're just baggy at the end or baggy at, like, the ankle. Love that. I got some, like, tennis skirts, golf skirt type action, so that was fun. That was really cute. I want to go back. I would have stayed longer, but bitch, my cramps, I need to like do something. It's blazing hot. It's like 90 degrees outside, and I wasn't prepared for any of it. I don't even have sunscreen on my body. My cramps were absolutely so unbearable that I had to keep like hunching over my cart and just stopping every once in a while. Oh my God, while I was in there, there's this mom and her daughter. The daughter was probably like, I don't know, I'm horrible at like navigating kids' ages by how they look. Like someone could tell me that their 6-year-old was like a 3-year-old and I'd be like, okay, cool. Like I wouldn't think shit of it. I'm so horrible at that. Like I don't know like the growth levels at like what a kid is supposed to look like at the age of 3 versus 6 versus, I have no clue. So I'm gonna say she was anywhere from like 6 to 8. I think that was a good range. Cause she could speak really well. She could speak really, really well. But like, she was so short. Like, I don't know. I felt so bad cause she was so uncomfortable. She was kind of crying and telling her mom, she was like, I'm so uncomfortable. Cause her mom was trying to have her try on some pants. And like, obviously it's one of those thrift stores. Oh my God, these fucking motorcycles. I hate being on the road with motorcycles cause they're just swerving through. But then if I hit you, I'm dead fucking wrong. Oh my God, get me out of here. Please get me out of here, love. Love, get me out of here rapidly. Fuck. Okay, we passed them. Anyway, her mom was trying to get her try on these pants and the daughter was like, no. Like she was literally like verbatim, like, no, I'm so uncomfortable. Like literally in that tone and everything. I felt so bad. And her mom was like, you're being so annoying right now. Like the mom just seemed like they've just been pissed at each other all day. And the little girl was like, no, I'm uncomfortable. The mom was like, oh my God, get over it. And the little girl was like, no, if I'm uncomfortable, I'm uncomfortable. I was like, in my head, I was like, period. I was like, she kinda ate that one. She kinda ate that little one. And I was like, sorry, mom. She ate you up right there. But no, I felt so bad. I wanted to go over and like tell her like you don't have to be uncomfortable because like everybody in the store was doing it. It's just one of those thrift stores. You know, some thrift stores like they had the dressing rooms. They had dressing rooms, but they weren't open. And I called before and asked them and the worker said no. But sometimes they'd be lying. But it's a good thing because they weren't open for sure. I wanted to go over and tell her, I'm like, girl, like you're good, like nobody's watching you, I promise. Like I've been in here for about an hour now. I don't know, I just felt so bad because she was just so stressed. It was stressing her the fuck out. Like she's gonna grow up with anxiety. She's like the embodiment of anxiety. I was like, poor girl. Tell me why. I went out to my car and with my car, when I walk up to it, as long as I have my keys somewhere on my person, it will unlock. How come I walked up to my car, it was not unlocking? So I was like, okay, sometimes like I'll have to take it out and like, it's like a safety procedure. Like if someone has like tried to pull on my car, like while it's locked, then when I walk up to it, I'll have to like actually physically unlock it and then touch my little key fob to my start button. It's like a little safety procedure. So I thought it was that. I was trying to unlock it with the button. Bitch was not unlocking. I'm pulling on it. It's not unlocking. I'm thinking my car is just fucking broke. Now I might have to call my mom or my brother to come pick me up 30 minutes away or AAA or someone. Finally, I'm like about to walk back into the store because it's hot as fuck. I'm getting stressed. I'm getting anxious. Why was it the wrong car? Why am I pulling, tugging, about to break the window on the wrong fucking car? And it's crazy because it was my car. It was the same exact car, the model, the color, everything. I've never seen any. I've seen like, I have a Toyota Corolla, so it's not like a like unique ass car to have. But the color, I haven't seen many people with the color of car that I have. It was the same exact color. And I have two water bottles sitting here in the cup holder. And I saw that. And I didn't look at anything else in the car because I don't really keep stuff just in my car just in case someone tries to break in. I don't want them to see anything good and be like, ooh, let me go get her. Fuck, bro. So I saw those two water bottles. I'm like, oh, that's my car for sure. I didn't look that hard. Same color car, same type of car, two water bottles in the thing. Oh, that was gonna stress me out. What's crazy, the other day I did the same, like the other month, other week, I did the same exact thing. I'm gonna eat and then I'm gonna come back, try out all this stuff for you so that I can wash it, and then we'll talk, we'll regroup.
I'm so sure my house is on fire. Hello, did you burn something?
No,
well, I'm going in, so I don't know.
Oh, so I ended up washing the clothes. Now I have to fold them. I'm gonna show you guys everything though before I fold them. I think I'm gonna make a TikTok of it. So I'll probably just put the TikTok in if that's what I end up doing.
I went thrifting and I found these pants and these skirts and I'm gonna try them on. First, we got these. They're like windbreakery sweatpant material. They're really breathable. I can move in them. They're really swishy. I like it. I really want to find a top that matches this. It's kind of, I guess. Ooh, wait. It doesn't match it perfectly, but I really want like this color exactly. I didn't know it could fold. I didn't know I had color on the fold. That's so cute. Yeah, see, this is why I need one that matches a little better. Like, what if I wanted to fold this down? That would look weird, right? We got these. They're a little tight for sure. But like, they're very low rise. I really like the white part. It gives cartoon. Next, we have these. I hate the rips. And when I showed my friend, they're like, I love the rips. I didn't say anything about the rips. They were like, I love the rips. I hate the rips. Cause it doesn't look intentional to me, but I love the back. I love this, and I love like the silver hardware on this little tag, and I love the pockets. I love the pockets. Even like, I don't know if you can see like the side, like that stitching, and I love the pockets, and I love the overall color, and I wish this hair would stop getting on my lips because of my lip gloss. The skirts, I'm not gonna try them on, only I was going to, but I'm not because I have to take them in at the waist. This one might be one of my favorites right now. Look at this, like a periwinkle. I think this kind of matches. No, this is just so cute. Like, you definitely get the vibe, and it's Nike, and I got it for like $3. I literally found this like the first 2 minutes of when I walked into the store, and I just grabbed it. It's like a vintage American Eagle, like the American Eagle tag. It's so, wait, oh yeah, American Eagle, it's so old. I couldn't pass this up. I'd be so dumb to like let this go. It's just a regular schmegler back kind of tennis mini skirt. Is that a pocket? Are these pockets? Oh my gosh. Is that a pocket or is that a rip? I think it's a pocket. Is that the back of it? Oh, this is the front of it, okay. It has like a little pocket right in the front. Okay, how cute. And that's it. I think that's it. I forgot about these. These are cargos, but they're really big in the waist. They're like a purpley gray color. I don't know if it's showing on camera, but they're like purpley gray. I actually need to take it in at the waist. Or I have one of those buttons that you can like put on your pants. I think that worked. Let me see. I would definitely need to wear a belt or take them in just a little bit. But like, so cute. Almost forgot them. I have so many pants because next I'm gonna do a little closet clean out jean haul. I got lost in the sauce of all this. Oh my gosh. I ended up taking a shower and like editing a whole bunch of TikToks yesterday. And I started editing this other YouTube video and like trying to come up with ideas and stuff. And then I ended up just slumping. I ended up slumping for the night. I had the best grilled cheese yesterday.
with this picture perfect air fried sandwich. Like, you can't, look at that. Look at that.
It was some Sara Lee artisan. So it was some type of Sara Lee bread. It was really big and fluffy. And then some cheddar cheese. Yeah. With some tomato soup. Yeah. And some little, sliced apples. Yeah. Yeah, that did it. That did it. I think that's what I'm gonna have right now. I think wax warmers are so much better than candles. It's less bulk. These little things are fire. What is this one? Golden apple with a hint of honey drizzle. Ooh. I'm like one who literally bought them. This smells so nice. I would have never guessed apple. It's like citrusy apples. That's nice. I'm getting ready. Well, I'm not getting ready to do anything. It's 6:18 right now. At 7, 7:30-ish. I'm gonna go play tennis with my friend. I haven't seen him in 3 years, but we still talk. I guess they were planning to watch some game. No clue what game. But they said I could come, so I'm probably gonna end up going there afterwards. Oh, I want a chocolate shake. I want a chocolate shake so bad. I might have to do that after tennis. I might either that or get some type of food. I don't know. Hungry little bastard. I'm a hungry little bastard. Do y'all see those clothes? This is the vacuum. Oops. Okay, after I get all this sorted, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna show you the time. And I'm gonna see how long it takes me to fold all of this stuff and put it away. It's gonna be I'm gonna make it a little game for me. Maybe then it'll be easier for me to do everything that I need to do. So I'll be back. Absolutely not. I am not folding this right now. Absolutely not. It's like a little seance circle. Of clean clothes. The moment you don't want time to move quick is the moment it's going to move like you've never seen it move before. Why is it 6:45? Wasn't it just 6:36? 2 minutes ago? What the fuck just happened? I'm trying to think. I can't even think right now.
You're weighing my pants down. I bet. It's like that Chef Boyardee commercial.
What
are you
even
song? I don't even know what the song is. Dang!
What the heck?
I must have to just tap it barely.
That's what I'm saying. I don't even know at this point.
Because I feel like you far, so I'm hitting. Dang! Yeah, I gotta hit it lighter for sure. Nah, cause this is cheating for real. I'm not gonna be able to take this seriously.
Last time you saw me was Friday. It is now Sunday. I had to rest Saturday. I ended up, remember when I was like, what was I going to do? Oh, I was about to go play tennis. I played my little tennis, had so much fun. Then, surprisingly, the camera didn't die from that. And I hadn't changed the battery yet. I don't know. I still haven't changed the battery. Usually this battery dies so quick, but I don't know. It's doing so well today. Or this weekend, I guess. Shit. Anyway. Oh. Yeah, I said I have all my clothes on the ground. Because remember, I was going to fold them when I came back at 12 or 1 at the latest. 1 a.m., 12 a.m. Why did I get home at 5 a.m.? I got home at 5 a.m. I don't even know how it happened. I don't, like, the time flew. I don't even remember what happened. Played tennis. Ate some tacos. I don't even know. Time just flew by, y'all. And then yesterday, Saturday, I had to rest. I ended up waking up. So I got home at 5. I didn't even shower when I got home. I was just out. I walked in my room when I came home to those clothes on the floor. And you know what I did? They're back in the bin. The clothes are right back in the bin. I'm sorry. I'll get to it when I get to it, because that was crazy. Walking into that was absolutely abominable. I'll probably get to it tomorrow. I might make like a closet clean out video. Who knows? Because I do need to do that. I need to organize my closet really bad. But no. So yeah, I need Saturday just to regroup. I just edited some TikToks, some YouTube shorts. Literally, I woke up. Oh, yeah. I was saying I woke up at 9 a.m. Kind of just like sat on the edge of my bed for about like 10 minutes. Just like my head and my knees. And then just slept until 11 a.m. Then from then, I really just chilled. Didn't do much at all. I was FaceTiming my friend a lot of the day. I had so much fun playing tennis. I wish tennis wasn't a two-person sport. Like, I wish I could play tennis by myself. I wish I didn't need another person. Because I got so many steps in from that. I had my Fitbit on. I had so many steps. Like, before we played, we only played for like 30 minutes, which is like a little bit, but like not a lot, because it was so hot. It was so disgustingly hot. We waited till like 7 or 8 p.m. because we wanted to wait till the sun went down, and it was still like 79 degrees outside. Well, my friend said like, oh, you can like find a wall and just do that. I'm like, yeah, that's true, but I don't know. It's just not the same. I don't even know where I would find an unoccupied brick wall that had no windows, because obviously I wouldn't want to use a building that has windows. I'm gonna fucking break a window and have to run. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't run. I'm just kidding. But I don't know. That was really fun. I don't know what I'm about to do. It's 1:35. Let me call the pharmacy. I don't even know how to go about that.
Oh, 6 p.m. Our pharmacy will close daily between 1:30 and 2 p.m. for lunch. If you are calling between 1:30 and 2 p.m., please call back during regular business hours for any...
It's 1:38 p.m. I'm sure I called between the only time. Oh my gosh. It's 20 minutes. I'm gonna set an alarm for 2:15. Hey Siri, set an alarm for 2:15 p.m.
Done.
Thank you. So then I won't forget. So, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. He's pissing me off. Okay, I'm just gonna call the other Rite Aid and see.
Okay.
I just called them. Do I have to use Rite Aid? Do I have to? He was like struggling and he said he couldn't find it. And I just know. I wonder if I can transfer it from a Rite Aid to a CVS. I'll call you back if I have it. Not call you back. Oh my God. You know, I'll be back. A little flare. I kept messing this one up. Okay. This one was actually the one I was worried about, and it came out perfect on the first try. My hair's getting so long. I always measure my hair by like how long these pieces get. It's doing well for sure. I just came back from the store. I got a whole pack of water to put in my mini fridge. Don't mind that bag. It's a garbage bag. I have to take it out. I've just been tidying up. Tidying up. What is that? Oh, it's my coat. I'm like, that's the pile of clothes that I put back into the bin. Went to the store, came back. I kind of like my hair like this. I'm usually not a slick back girl, but this is kind of eating. Yeah. I'm getting ready. I don't even know. Should I build that thing and then take a shower, or take a shower then build that thing? Because then after the shower, I'm gonna go play tennis again with my friend. Let's build this thing and get it the fuck over with, because I've just been putting it off for too long. I'll figure it out. Can't be that hard. Oh my god, it's literally 4 fucking pieces. It's 4 fucking pieces that I've been putting off. 5 pieces. I've been putting off for fucking, I don't know how long. Didn't even take that long. Who would have thought? Who would have thought that it wouldn't have took that long?
Looking good.
I have a straw for this. Oh, that's why it tastes like that. Diet cherry vanilla coke. It's 12:36 a.m. Just got home from tennis. I was playing tennis for a minute. Me and my friend Noah, we started playing tennis. Then our other friends came. Me and him were playing tennis first, just kind of like hitting it back and forth, bullshitting. And then when our other friends came, there were supposed to be like 6 other guys coming, and they were supposed to all play basketball, and I was gonna probably just go, or like, I don't know, stay, I guess. Who knows? But it was only 2 of our other guy friends came. So we just played tennis with them. I wish I recorded that, because we ate. Me and Noah ate. Me and Noah were on a team, and then it was our 2 other friends that came later on a team. We ate them up. We literally ate them up so bad, and they were talking so much shit. They were talking so much shit. It was crazy. We won the first game, and they won the second game, but the court we were at, when they came, it was already like 10 p.m. It was already like 10. That's crazy. It was already 10. That's crazy. Yeah, so when they came, the courts were already technically supposed to be closed. But for some reason, the lights were still on. The lights were supposed to turn off at like 10:30. The lights were supposed to turn off at like 10:30. This is goodbye. We had some good days. I don't even remember my mind, because I'm still editing the first vlog, so I don't even remember everything that happened in the vlog. Hope it was entertaining, though. I really hope it was entertaining. Oh my gosh. I need to go take a shower. Oh, I have Cheesecake Factory. I have Cheesecake Factory in the freaking refrigerator. I never even ate it. I'll eat it for tomorrow for lunch. That's so crazy. I never even ate it. Yeah, it's okay. I need to go shower. What else do I need to do? Brush my teeth, wash my face, shower. Lisa didn't come in at 5 a.m. again. For some reason, it smelled like rain outside. You know, like when you could smell the rain? It smelled like rain. So I almost smell like rain. Ew, I have to go shower. Ew, 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 ew. Night, guys.